the 70s, have you?
I still feel sorry for animals. Like, well, most. Because they haven't.